called the Passover was approaching, and the chief priests and the teachers of the law were looking for some way to get rid of Jesus, for they were afraid of the people, for they were afraid of the people. And Satan entered Judas, called Iscariot. Went to the chief priests and the officers of the temple guard and discussed with them how he might betray Jesus. And discussed with them how he might betray Jesus. Crowd was present.